Okay, got an occupancy light switch not working. Pretty sure that's what's going on, and just a real easy way to prove this out is to disconnect and connect the two leads. All the switch does is make or break the connection between the hot side, so just by connecting these together we'll prove it out. But to make it safer, turn the breakers out first. This one, I'm probably just going to be replacing it with an occupancy switch, or with replacing the occupancy switch with a rocker switch instead. Anyway, but just to prove it out and show you here. Just wiring at these together, and I'll turn the breaker back on and you'll see it just come on. Yeah, no big deal there. There's the kitchen light, so that's what's going on. So just disconnect it and we'll reconnect our rocker switch. Okay. And with these, you just want to pay attention to the little top writing, which might not come through that great on my camera. But top right there, so bottom wire, here's our top wire, so we cover that little cap because those sometimes break, and added a ground wire for the neutral on this one. Okay. And before I screw it all in, I'll just verify that everything works properly. What it's supposed to do. Okay, turn the breaker back on. Just a little straightforward. Just on and off. Nice and simple. Line those up nice and neat. And now we're ready for our 4-gain switch plate on this one. So I have to move this one over a tiny bit. Try to get them nice and even. Good there. And now just getting things started here. And it's good to kind of alternate between the different screws. Both to help things line up and to prevent stressing out the plate. Everything looks nice and even, nice and flush with the face. And I'd like to set all my switch plate screws nice and vertical. Yeah, we're looking really good there. There it is. Just a nice straightforward switch. Good to go. Thanks for watching. Concrete Maintenance. Over and out. You arrived on a September day. I took you up in my arms. Such an amazing daughter had been born. Such a precious gift from above. By faith in the realms of heaven.